The producers of Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift couldn't get permission to shoot this famous scene at the Shibuya intersection, but they did it anyway. The funny thing is that the producers hired a man for money, and when the cops raided the set, he claimed to be the director and spent the night in jail instead of Justin Lin, the actual director of the movie.